You want to say something about the work, Susan?
Yeah. I'm starting into the virtual real thing I'm attempting the virtual to be kind of like simulation and real. So my work's kind of about relationships and it's kind of about how in our relationships a lot of the time we kind of try to like simulate this real thing. So that's like what the video is, because we wrote a like clapping game, so that's kind of like simulation of the past. What was real. I used this toy box because we're playing clapping games in the video, but I wanted the chat box to kind of be like a virtual reality, you know, like one of the virtual reality blogs that you're supposed to use it. But kind of in a sense in terms of with relationships, so like the video kind of represents like the kind of progression of like human connection, I guess. And you as the person, like your choices in what you do in the relationship kind of determines what it is. So like you know how when you play with chatter boxes, you like do that and then you pick a side and you like open it. So
I really like the chatter box as a, and I like that you've I love that you're playing that while the projector while the projections on it, I think that the live element of that sculpture.